Thank you, Ron. Well, pet lovers, you have the perfect place to take your furry children for a host of services. And I want to welcome to Local Lifestyles Emily Hartz and Laurie Davis of Grooming Haven Pet Salon and Boutique. And with them, the overexcited Buddy. Buddy's just got to calm down. Welcome to the show, ladies.
Thank you.
So let's talk about the services that you provide.
Well, we do pretty much anything you could ever need for your dog. We will do haircuts, baths, nail trims, ear cleaning, glands, all that fun stuff. We offer dog training. Lori is our animal behavioralist. We do specialized services. We can deal with puppies, senior dogs, whatever you need.
Have you been doing this a while?
I have. I've been grooming now for about 16 years.
So you got the hang of it.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Well, tell everybody where you're located.
We are in Newburgh. We are on Bell Oaks Drive. We're right down the street from Schnucks, right next to Taroni's.
Oh, in that whole shopping complex there.
Yes.
So really easy to see.
Really easy to find.
Really easy to find. Well, Laurie, let's talk about the services you provide. Dog training is something that lots of, especially new dog owners, go, I need to probably train myself, you know.
Exactly.
You're really training the people.
Exactly.
Aren't you?
Yes. Yes. So if your dog fails, it's because you failed, not because the trainer failed. But as a behavioralist, what gives me the advantage over being a trainer is I analyze behaviors, your behavior, your dog's behavior, and I fix these problems. We don't just put Band-Aids on them. We see what's going on, what's causing this problem. We get to the root of it, and we make your family pet enjoyable, lovable, comfortable, and well-rounded.
What are some of the problems that pet owners experience?
Some dogs are lack of socialization or fearful of certain things, and people just automatically jump to the conclusion, oh, that dog's been beaten, or, you know, that dog's been abused in some way. Sometimes it's something as simple as just not exposing them and helping them understand that this is okay. This is okay, or finding a different way to expose them to it so they learn it's okay.
Well, that's really interesting. Now, how long typically does it take when somebody comes in with a problem to get to that resolution?
Well, every problem's different. The length of time is, you know, it's all different. You know, we like to see results, you know, within a week or so, but to get a good habit enforced, it does take consistency, patience, and lots of practice.
And do you also train dogs just like to heal and to obey and obedience training?
Yep,
that was the word I was
reading about. All the basics, your sit, down, stay, come, loose leash walking. We talk about potty training, digging, you know, all the normal things, but, you know, I go a step further, you know, sometimes social issues, anxiety issues, older dogs. A lot of people don't understand, well, how come my dog is doing this now? Well, it's older. Just like your great-grandmother came down with dementia, your dog can too. So I teach them how to acknowledge that and what's going on and how to deal with it and help their pet feel a little bit more comfortable.
How long have you been doing this, Lori?
Well, if you do the math, 39 years.
That's
technically.
So you've got a lot of time and grade.
I started when I was young.
And so, and you, have you changed your own techniques over the years too?
I've adapted to the animal's needs.
Right. Right. Now, let's know a little bit about your friend down here.
This is Buddy.
Buddy is just so overexcited here.
Well, Buddy is my service dog. He's my medical alert service dog. So, you know, to stay calm in public places, that's part of his job description.
Well, he is really, really a cutie.
Thank you. Thank you.
And do you train the alert dogs too, the medical alert
dogs?
There
are different levels of service dogs I can train, yes.
Okay. Yes. Well, I'm excited for both of you. I'm so glad you came to Lifestyles. Like, it looks like you love what you do.
We do.
And
we
you
really
kind of have to if you're dealing with somebody's furry children.
It is definitely a requirement.
So you prefer people make an appointment when they... Okay.
Yes.
So they can find you on...
We are on Facebook. We're on Instagram. We have our website, groominghaven.com. So...
Pretty much easy to find.
Easy to find.
All right,
call
us,
whatever.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Please come back again.
Oh, definitely.
No problem. Come back again. We'll be back with more Local Lifestyles. Lisa Hoffman from Audubon State Park opens her calendar for all to see.
This portion of Lifestyles is sponsored by Grooming Haven Pet Salon and Boutique.